I'm still up. Might as well finish off the weekend. It's been a while since I've finished up movies. So, I'm probably gonna do that. And you already got Win 10 games. Six online, complete 50. Passing, 47 rushing, and intercept one more pass and we'll finish an objective. And definitely get probably 90 tackles through the week. So, yeah, we're coming up there. Sets. I've got a lot of sets to do, I think. And we keep playing at 1666. Gauntlet Champion. And there. I think we can do Church. Here. Or tomorrow. We'll complete the set. In there, and we'll take Philip Rivers and into it, and continue that, and let's see here, I think we can do Saint Peterson. There we go. Yeah, that one. Just don't have enough for Church in the Gulf. I think there's like three more left in that Gulf. That's good. Yep, 9 sets. And start auctioning and buying things from auction. In there. Oh. Got a lot of gold token stuff to just get rid of. I don't think we need to save it anymore, to be honest. Gold token. And continue. Not sure we have any more. Exactly 9. And on to the second elite token for Madden. That was a completed set, I believe. I know that. Yeah. Really? Yeah, we can go back for that. Since those are involved in Madden, that's a bit harsh.
Yeah.
I can get the other Von Miller, I still need the... you know, no matter.
Yeah.
One more interception. More gold 2 there. Good game. Alright. So now we're 11-7. It would be great to win out, for sure. 15 only grand, that's another like 5 grand, I think. And some pride points. And, what do you call them? Mm-hmm. red zone packs or something in there. Instead of one or two, there would be like, no, sell them the same too. I think it's just 30 versus 35,000. That might be all she wrote for today. There's one Cam Chancellor ones at 15. There's like 7-9 or about 10. I think it's about 9 or 10. So 10 for 15 out of 25. It's 15-10 record out of 25 games. And anyway, that's still with 10 losses. That's almost like, that's barely half. Then from there, you have to do that each weekend. 15 wins per weekend, that's 60 wins per month. I think the 4 weekends are 75 wins per month, I think that means. And that's what I was doing before I learned the book. I'm like, I'll just probably just hit it straight. Next time.
Brandon Gaughton, Charles Davis ready to go in the booth. We hope you're ready to go with the controls. Let's play.
It's hard. But he was in there and it passed it set over because he was 5'10".
The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. This is taken about 7 yards deep.
Dude, Sam, we were so
and
deep back there.
Yes!
Oh, okay. I just want to be psychos. I see. That's Sanders. And okay.
Possible run anticipation. Here's the D line sandwiches together. They'll try and start this drive in the air. Out to the flat. That's complete to his running back. And he will lose yardage and be backed up to the 24. He'll wind up losing a yard on the play, and that'll bring up a second and 11.
Your leverage aren't green. That's ridiculous. That's a show of what to contain.
And he is out of bounds on the other side of midfield. All told, it's an even 30 and a first down.
All right, now gotta be careful here. All right, he's on the plus side of 30. There may be a little gray in the beard, but that's not slowing down his speed as far as he's concerned.
I mean, he's saying I'm on the plus side of 30.
Well, if you're on the plus side of 30, you all know what I'm on the plus side of. All I know is that one right there. Let us know there's still some life in those legs.
Absolutely, still got a lot of life left in those legs. It's a loss of 4 there, bringing up second down.
Well, add that play to his resume real, because he went to the Pro Bowl last year. That's how you go to the Pro Bowl. You make plays like that, big time penetration, and throw people for losses.
It's a cover 4 thing.
From the midfield strike, they'll look to throw. Forced out to his left. Throwing left side, he's got Clark complete. And he'll get it down here to the 43. The reception good for 7. It's third down. He was out there waving his arms. I mean, you got a quarterback out of the pocket looking for any help. I guess waving the arms is helpful.
It certainly is, because you got to get his attention. Because now you're in scramble drill. So everyone's adjusting their routes, finding open space. And he found the right spot for the completion.
On third down. It's Davis, and he'll get it inside the 40 to the 39. 4 yards on the pickup there, but it's going to take him to fourth down. So the Rams call on Johnny Hecker here to punt it away on fourth down.
Mm-hmm. He says out at the 8-yard line.
Yeah. In tough starting field position here. First carry for Christian McCaffrey. And some room to work. And he's brought down after a good game. 34 yards there, and a first down. That outside handoff to the left, that play has to warm the heart of an offensive line coach because they controlled the left side where they were supposed to. But they didn't allow anything to leak from the backside on the right side of the offensive line either. Well played.
Yeah, and it created a big run.
Man.
In motion, back to release. Able to work about 5 yards out of this as he's taken down up near the 47.
Yeah.
I think from our experience together, we have learned that most offensive coordinators are going to tell you, if I'm going to run the football first down, I've got to get at least 4 yards. They got 5 here. They got to feel pretty good about that one.
On second down, McCaffrey. And he is hit pretty hard from the side as he's knocked down at the 49. Call it a gain of 4 there, so it sets up.